All right, I'm going to be quick. I'm going to talk for about 60 seconds, then I'm going to play this song. But I was going to do Wagon Wheel. Once again, the kids didn't learn it, so that's why I do Cats in the Cradle, because that's how I roll. Either you get it or you don't. They'll do Wagon Wheel with me tomorrow, I think. It's a song, I don't know the word. I know the words to it, and I've sung it in the shower, I've sung it in the car, but and I hate to make you, you know, give you that image of me in the car. No one wants to think of me in the car. But I've never played it on the guitar and sung it before. So this is, you'll get to see what it's like for somebody that's a decent, you know, kind of a new guitar player, decent guitar player, learning to play a song for the first time on their iPad. We'll see how it goes. I did send out a video real quick in Messenger. It's from my friend Cindy Fry. It's some stuff that you personally can do for COVID-19 to protect yourself. It's a great video. It's probably the best one I've seen this whole time. None of us like the fact that the government's got this much control. I hate it. You know, I don't like having the government with this much control. But I look over at my friends that don't like Donald Trump, and they're cooperating. And that, to me, I appreciate that. That's fantastic. I'm a, personally, if you know me, I am a Donald Trump guy. I'm a conservative. That's who I am. But that's okay. I've got friends on both sides, and we're all cooperating. There will be a time where we have to take back the amount of power that the government's got, and I'm there. I'm there with you guys. But right now, we're protecting each other. So watch the video. It has nothing to do with the political stuff I was talking about. It's health stuff. So watch the video. And again, I apologize. You guys are going to learn. I'm hitting the play button on my iPad. So here we go. Child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for a minute, and as he grew, say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. No, I'm gonna be like you. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when we'll get together then. So you know we'll have a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, Dad. Come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? Said, not today. I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. And then he walked away, but a smile never dimmed. He said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah. No, I'm gonna be like him. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when we'll get together then, son. No, we'll have a good time then. Well, he came from college just the other day, so much like a man I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then.
Seems to work.
Long since retired, my son's moved away. Called him up just the other day. Said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle, the kids have the flu. But it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. As he hung up the phone, it occurred to me, grown up just like me, my boy was
blue, little boy blue, the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then.
Seemed to work. It could get better, obviously. Have a good one. Be safe out there, everybody.